hadn't posted any videos in a while because there has been something that's tragically happened in my life that was heavy on my heart. On Memorial Day, this is 2021, my daughter was found deceased in her home. Anyone that knows me knows that I have three children and I love all of them dearly. My daughter was my closest companion. We went everywhere together. We did everything together. She was truly a light in my life. She told me on many occasions that I should do a YouTube channel. And during the pandemic, guess what? I finally did it. And she was excited. And one day she called me and she said, I have to send you a message so that you can see what showed up on my feed. It was my channel and she was so proud of me. I am going to continue with this channel, but most of all, I believe she wanted me to do this so that my platform could be much bigger than showing you how to can things and riding on my motorcycle, but to also share something with you, and that is how much I love the Lord. During this time, the thing that has sustained me is the fact that the Lord has promised us so many things. In Isaiah 26:3, he tells us that he will be our comforter for those who believe in him. And I truly, truly believe in his word. I miss my daughter. I hope whoever has done this will be brought to justice. And this platform will be used for something much bigger. It's also to offer Christ to you. I know I've done it in so many occasions where I've told you that I ride a motorcycle, I drink bourbon, I pray for others, and I love rosé. All those things were her favorites too. She asked me one time when people would call me and ask me to pray for them, or if I called someone who had lost a loved one, I would give them scriptures to comfort them, I would pray with them, and I would continuously pray for them in their strength, for their strength in the Lord. She would ask me sometimes when we would get in the car or after I got off the phone, do you really believe all this stuff that you're telling people? And I would say, yes, I do, because I believe in the Lord. And she would look at me and say, just let something happen to one of us. And I would say, I would still stand on the same promises that I'm telling everybody else. And her response to me would be, okay, but I am. The reason why I can have this smile on my face right now, even though I have tears in my eyes, is because I love my daughter. She knew it every day of her life. She lived such a wonderful, vibrant life. She traveled, she went on mission trips. Everyone that knew her knew that she had a heart to love and to serve. She would not want me to be sad in this moment. She would want me to be happy. She would want me to live my life. And I know that she's looking over me right now saying, girl, you better do those videos. I believe God had me start a garden with my neighbor so that I would have something to do every day. Something to take my mind off things, to help me grow things. But most of all, what I want to say to you right now, if you do not know the Lord, please surrender your life to him. He is an amazing God. His promises last forever. It tells us in the Bible that a man born of a woman has a short time here on earth. But if you believe and be born again into Christ, you will have everlasting life. My daughter has everlasting life right now. I ask you to pray for my support, that I am able to keep my mind and my body strong. We are not going to stop drinking bourbon and wine on this channel while we cook. And we will remember my baby. And every time I think about her, I will choose to have a smile. I love you and God bless. Bye-bye.
You think towards me, and I'm so grateful.